gain their 77th point and leapfrog Florida, the Rangers, and Pittsburgh.
In case you've missed it, oh, we got a stick measurement, do we?
Yeah. Jason Spezza not exactly pleased with having to hand it over as well as he looked over to the Leaf bench and said something.
When's the last stick measurement you saw?
I have not seen one this year.
I don't think I've seen one in about
five. I mean, you could measure Ovechkin's stick every time. Every time. As it's way out. It's almost been like an unwritten rule that you don't measure it. Now, they could be measuring two things with Spezza. He has a very thin stick. It might be thickness of the stick or the toe curve. Well, one or the other, but I can tell you he has a big toe curve, and he also has a very thin blade at the end.
Wait till you get a look at the toe curve.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at it. He's trying to change it now. Oh, too late.
I know the other one there, please. That'll be fine.
We'd like to see the other one, please.
You have to be on the ice with the stick when the request is made. What was the most famous stick measurement in the history of the National Hockey League? Marty McSorley in Montreal game two, when they moved the sticks from the visitor's bench, they put the cart right beside the Montreal coach's office. And they went and measured McSorley's sticks. They knew that it was illegal.
Joel, look at how thin it is at the front to begin with. See, there's the first problem with the stick. And look what he does just before the draw here. He's looking, he sees it, he knows he's in trouble. So he breaks it.
Isn't that interesting?
Uh-huh. Yes. Caught by our terrific cameras and truck. Not going to buy that one.
We need that one back. And a penalty to Spezza.
Yep.
Ottawa penalty to number 19, Jason Spezza. 2 minutes for having an illegal stick.
An illegal stick. Great job, guys, on that replay. He heard them hollering about the stick. He said, I'll get rid of the evidence here.
And I'm not even sure it was the curve either. It was also the toe.
Ron Wilson indicates to Curtis Joseph with three fingers at 1-3-0.